Jinx. Do you realize that one of the strangest jinxes that sports has ever known has been the jinx connected with Time magazine? No sooner do the pictures of sports celebrities appear on the cover of Time magazine than these same sports celebrities seem to run into bad luck. This jinx has been going on for 18 years, where it began back on
October 5th, 1931.
On that date, on the cover of Time magazine, appeared the picture of Primo Carnera. 1 week later, Primo Carnera is beaten by Jack Sharkey and loses his chance for the time being at the heavyweight championship of the world. The jinx begins its march.
August 20th, 1934.
On the cover of Time magazine appears the picture of a famous racehorse named Cavalcade. Cavalcade has won every important race, including the Kentucky Derby. After Cavalcade's picture appears on the cover of Time magazine, the horse never wins another race. The jinx marches on.
July 13th, 1936.
On the cover of Time magazine appears the picture of Joe DiMaggio. That same week, in the All-Star game, Joe DiMaggio gets no hits in five times at bat, makes two errors, and loses the game for the American League. The jinx marches on.
September 14th, 1936.
On the cover of Time magazine appears the picture of the great tennis star, Helen Jacobs. That week, Helen Jacobs is the big favorite to win the tennis championship of America at Forest Hills. However, on the very next day, after her picture appears on the cover of Time magazine, Helen Jacobs loses her championship. The jinx marches on.
September 13th, 1937.
On the cover of Time magazine appears the picture of Baron Gottfried von Kramm, Germany's tennis champion. The next day, he loses his championship and passes from world fame to the torture of a Nazi concentration camp. The jinx marches on.
June 6, 1938.
On the cover of Time magazine appears the picture of Johnny Goodman, America's amateur golf champion. That same week, Johnny loses both his matches, his championship, and the Walker Cup leaves America for the first time in 14 years. The jinx marches on.
November 6, 1939.
On the cover of Time magazine appears a picture of Tom Harmon and Michigan's unbeaten football team. The next week, Illinois, without a single victory to its credit, beats unbeaten Michigan for the greatest upset of the season. The jinx marches on.
September 29th, 1941.
On the cover of Time magazine appears a picture of Joe Louis, the world's heavyweight champion. No sooner does Joe Louis's picture appear on the cover of Time magazine when his wartime fight with Billy Kahn is called off. The jinx marches on.
July 2nd, 1945.
On the cover of Time magazine appears the picture of Mel Ott, the manager of the New York Giants. Immediately, Mel Ott watches his Giants drop from first to seventh place. The jinx marches on.
May 6, 1946.
On the cover of Time magazine appears a picture of Elizabeth Graham, whose horse is the big favorite to win the Kentucky Derby. Immediately, Elizabeth Graham's horse loses the Derby, and 26 of her horses are burned to death. The jinx marches on.
April 14, 1947.
On the cover of Time magazine appears the picture of Leo DeRocher, manager of the Brooklyn Dodgers. That same week, Leo DeRocher is suspended from baseball for 1 year. The jinx marches on.
January 10th, 1949.
Now we're up to this year. Last month, on the cover of Time magazine appears the picture of America's leading golfer, United States champion Ben Hogan. Last month, when Ben Hogan's picture did appear on the cover of Time magazine, we were broadcasting the Los Angeles Open Golf Tournament in California. Ben was in that tournament. It was then when Ben saw his own picture on the cover of Time magazine. This is what he actually said to me in a recorded radio interview.
Sure, I know my picture is on the cover of Time magazine, but I don't believe that jinx story. My picture being on the cover of Time magazine will never jinx me.
2 weeks later, Ben Hogan is driving down a road in Texas when suddenly a heavy bus pulls out in front of him. Ben tries to swerve. He jams on the brakes, but it's too late. The heavy bus smashes into Ben Hogan's car. Ben Hogan lies now in a hospital, suffering from a brain concussion, a fractured pelvis, a broken collarbone, and 3 broken ribs. Time marches on.